Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
If I hear anything,
she just wants answers.
I'll let you know.
I don't have enough space for that.
Vine para crecer espiritualmente y terminar recogiendo los caminos de mi manera. Tal vez debería cambiar este rastrillo para mí, para la maldad y empezar a buscar tesoros.
¿Eh?
Genial. Estoy hablando a una llama. Supongo que no, pero me imagino que me contestas. No estoy tan loco, ¿verdad? No contestes. ¿Alguna vez pensaste en la
Have you come to the mission seeking salvation or its secrets?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Ah, to wait for life to unfold before you is a luxury of the young. I was like that once, drifting along.
Is that how you came here?
Huh? In a way. Can I offer you a small piece of advice? Make a choice before it's made for you. Ah, enough of my meddling. Are you looking to trade? That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied. I'll be here if you want to deal
with someone.
I have all kinds of stuff.
ofensivas, igual que Marin.
That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied. Come back soon, miss.
How do you do?
Check out what I've got. Pleasure doing business with you, friend. Hard work is good for the soul. The sect has become...
Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids.
She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's art.
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara? Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the... Did you say someone's missing?
Yes, Isabella. Another member of the field study. I checked on her up.
You're overreacting.
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Somewhere.
Oh, I see.
If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 Steps Closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Go ahead. I'll be around.
You're not getting our treasure.
I don't care about Fred. Calling me a witch. Imagine.
I'm sorry?
I'm a herbalist. A shamefully unrecognized branch of medical science.
Hey, get away from here. It's our treasure.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, we're not leaving till we find it.
We'll sleep here if we have to.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, we told you. You're not getting our treasure. Manu said if we find it, we can keep it.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
You know the sisters?
She could tell on us.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret, too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
Whoa! We won't tell. You can help us. If you find the treasure, we'll split it, even.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
Are you any good at riddles?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I?
You must do something to get those children out from underfoot.
You figure out the riddle yet? Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I?
All full up. Can't carry anymore. These collars were used abroad the Nostromo, likely ferrying the captured indigenous people back to Spain to be sold as slaves. I wonder how it ended up here. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why. One is the same as... the next. Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows, or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
Could be something. Looks like there's something here. Fool's gold and costume jewelry. But the kids will love it.
So did you find anything?
I sure did. Look at this.
We're rich.
Hold on, hold on. We said everyone gets an equal share, so...
Oh no, I couldn't possibly accept any of your treasure.
You mean it?
Absolutely.
I knew it right away when I saw you. I said, there's a real hero.
Please, please, it was nothing. I only did what any reasonable person would do.
Thanks for finding the treasure. We're going to show it to Manu.
I don't know how you got Diego and the rest of those kids out of the way, but I'm glad you did. Now we can get to work.
Where should we start?
Over this way. Thank you for your help, and I hope you find Isa. I'm worried about her. I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross. Maybe something about the cross can show you where Isa went.
There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way. The next cross.
Encontraste las piezas.
I can see another. There's the next cross. The ink is badly faded. It's difficult to make anything out. Savage, outrageous, betrayal. And this isn't parchment paper. It's thicker. Animal hide or human, maybe. There's the next cross. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Looks like there's something here. Wait. I can push this. I don't have enough space for that. A dead end. When I first laid eyes on Angel de la Cruz, There you are.
Yes. Who are you?
Guillermo sent me to find you. He's worried about you.
Poor Guillermo. He's probably killing himself with guilt, too. I guess we were both right. There was a hidden crypt, and I did have an idealized view of what it would be like.
How did you injure yourself?
I was on a rope when the tremor hit. The shaking threw me into the walls, the rope snapped, and I hit the water badly. I think my ankle's broken.
In order to get you out, I'll have to go back for help. It will take several people. What's so funny?
Can one of those people be Sarah? I'd love to see the look on her face when she has to admit that one of Manu's fantastic stories turned out to be true.
I'll suggest it to Guillermo. Now, I don't think I can get out the way I came in, so I'm gonna have to look for another way out. I'll be right back.
And I'll be right here.
I've always been grateful for my vivid imagination, except for right now. I can't wait to get out of here.
I was not worthy. Forgive me for my hubris.
Lara, was that you?
It was me. Don't worry. I must be on the right path. The air is getting fresher.
Don't tease me. I've spent the night in a crypt.
Isabella, I see daylight. You'll be out of here in no time.
You're amazing. Thank you so much.
Mm. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Did you see that? It was a condor. Magnificent birds.
I must have missed it.
Some people around here think they're a good omen, but they're just birds.
People like to think good things will happen.
And that's fine, as long as they don't put all their hopes in it.
full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. I can't carry any more. See what I have to trade. What are you looking for? You don't have enough for that. Thank you. Enjoy it. Good deal. Thank you. Enjoy it. Good deal. Enjoy it. Good deal. Thank you. Good luck, Lara. See what I have to trade. I'm happy Jonah's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride, and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place, and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oil facility, and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel.
Come see what I have to trade.
How can I help you, Lara? What are you looking for? No deal. Enjoy it. Come find me if you need anything else. Come see what I have to trade.
All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't hear anything.
Exactly. She must be close.
She?
The Empress Jaguar. As soon as she shows up, every other animal shuts up. No need to attract her attention, right?
Right. Shouldn't we be quiet too, then? Full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
Please tell me Isabella's okay.
She is. But she's hurt her ankle, so we'll have to go back and get her.
No. I could not stand to inconvenience you any further. And besides, Sarah tells me you have something important of your own to do. Please, let Isa's friends take care of her from here.
You'll need a couple of people and a lot of rope to get her out.
I'll round them up right away. Where is she exactly?
Take the main road across the river, then follow the crosses.
Wait, the crosses?
Did she find something?
She found the crypt Manu told her about.
She did? That's wonderful. Oh, I'm so happy for her. I should have gone with her, and I feel terrible about her ankle. But despite that, this is the adventure Issa's always dreamed of.
She also suggested that maybe Sarah could be a member of her rescue party.
Oh, that's a great idea. I'll make sure of it. And speaking of Manu and his crazy stories, if you're looking for something hidden around here, you should probably talk to him. It worked for Issa. He's usually hoarding code around the mission. And thank you again for finding Isabella. I don't know what I would have done if...
Just make sure she gets back safe.
El arzobispo ha dicho algo de
problema. No tenemos dónde más jugar.
¿Cuándo terminará Juan de caballo?
¿Meses?
¿Para las semanas?
Ya conoces a Juan.
As I grew up in the jungle, I died so many places. Even Maya ruined him.
Who's that? Who's there?
She's the one who found the treasure.
Is that right, Diego? Well, well, what can I do for you?
I overheard you telling the children about Maya ruins.
Finally, someone who pays attention.
Well, you were right about the crosses. Isabella followed them to a hidden crypt.
Ha! I knew it, I knew it! No one ever listens to old Manu, but I was right.
So you were. And I bet you're telling the truth about those Maya ruins.
Recognize something in your voice. The thrill of discovery, of finding something, some place unseen for hundreds.
Obres en la recuperación de este lugar. Dicen que la hora más oscura es cuando
tengo aquí, entonces, por favor, permítame tener esperanza de
años. Habrá que reconstruirlo por completo.
How do you do? Check out what I've got.
Good deal.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Good deal.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Good deal.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Good deal.
I'm sure you will be satisfied. Come back soon, miss.
Come see what I have to trade.
Sounds like trouble. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. Be able to release more gas from its mouth.
Mm.
The Yashil are here as well. I'll need an explosion to swing the platform. I'll need an explosion to swing the platform. I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it. I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it. Need to release the gas and then ignite it. I'll need an explosion to swing the platform. Explosion to swing the platform. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I'll need an explosion to swing the platform. I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Explosion to swing the platform. Explosion to swing the platform. I'll need an explosion to swing the platform. Enough space for that.
Yeah.
need to cut the platform loose. This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human. To release the gas and then ignite it. An explosion would raise the platform. Platform. It's not far now. Just have to get up there. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I'll need to cut the platform loose. I'll need to cut the platform loose. Have enough space for that. This seems to be some kind of primitive. I need an explosion to raise that platform. Yeah. to climb to reach that beam. I need 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 to climb to reach that beam.
Thank you.